electric mobility is in full swing, and there is a growing number of electric vehicles on today's roads, and it seems that internal combustion vehicles will soon be a thing of the past. However, this transition is not without challenges. One of them is electrical safety and the need to prevent any dangers to people or property due to electrical faults in electrical vehicles. And electrical faults can happen not just in electric vehicles themselves, but in charging equipment as well, like charging cables, which are subject to greater wear and tear than other types of charging equipment. Therefore, they must be regularly tested, and since they have non-standard connectors, at least in comparison to most other consumer electrical equipment, one must get creative. Or just simply use a dedicated charging cable tester, like the A1832 Mode 3 charging cable adapter, which can test Mode 3 charging cables together with the MI3365 tester. First, connect the tested cable to the adapter. Select the appropriate Autosequence test function and just follow instructions. Check if everything is properly connected and press the start button. The first test is continuity. You don't have to do anything. Simply wait for the adapter to finish the testing procedure. Now comes the proximity pilot resistor check. Connect the black lead to the other socket and press the start button and wait for the result to appear on screen. Control pilot lead should also have low resistance. Now for the final continuity test. Continuity of live wires. Press the start button and look at the four LEDs on the left side of the adapter screen. All LEDs should light up if all the wires are okay. Last but not least, the measurement of insulation resistance. A staple test procedure that is not the only one the MI3365 can do. There's more.